Hi, I'm Hayden Reynolds with my twin sister, Catherine. As the oldest dealership on the East Coast, continuously owned and operated by the same family, community has always been important.
It started in 1859 with a handmade horse-drawn carriage business in Lyme, Connecticut, and one man, Ephraim Otis Reynolds.
His carriage business was an integral part of the community. Providing an excellent service is how the business has survived over 160 years.
Reynolds Subaru, big enough to serve you, small enough to know you.